at this point, security is not necessarily a heavily discounted product. So we were very budget conscious, and a lot of the major players they're very big suites. It takes small teams to run them, whereas everyone in a K-12, mid-sized K-12 school division, we all have multiple hats. So we have to be very careful as to what we pick, because we may not be able to operate it as efficiently as we'd like. You guys come in at a point in time where you're specific and easy to onboard, and then the set it and forget it, as opposed to having to have that continual care and maintenance that is often required on some of the bigger fish. I wasn't looking at CYDEF to replace anything. I was looking at CYDEF to kind of overlap in some areas and provide new insights and using new techniques to uncover things that were going on in our environment that I wasn't aware of before. I wanted to see alerts that we weren't seeing, without the fear of getting inundated with just noise. Where if we're getting kind of an unfiltered SIM, then that's tough for us. We wearing many hats. It's drinking from a fire hose and trying to figure out is there anything in that noise that we have to worry about? And you guys fit into that. When we did get the alerts, they were actionable. They were relatable. It was okay. I understand this. I can see it happening. You've alerted it to us, and we're able to respond to it. Where I know that had you not been there, we wouldn't have got those alerts. We wouldn't have seen that activity. So you go from the 30,000 foot level, 60,000 foot level, down to the micron level, and that's where folks on my team, the security specialist and data center folks, who can really dive into the nth degree to fine tune your product. And you took the time to get to know us. That's not always the case in a traditional, vendor-customer relationship. You came to the table with something much more tangible and realistic. It's almost like no news is good news, but the things that we do hear from CYDEF, we're able to go in action. Just keep doing what you're doing. You represent good value. There's the silver lining, and then there's the reality. But at this point, it's all silver lining. So we're quite happy with CYDEF.